coming.
This putt for a final score of 75. Looks like they just forgot to hit it, Rich.
That will drive you bats.
And with that, this player will finish the Q School final and gain a ticket to the Corn Ferry Tour next season. Congratulations to them. Rich and I will certainly be following their career.